Can we sit in a circle on the floor? So I'll just explain before I start. I thought I would do a little bit of kind of related to listening, developing listening, heightening our listening, and also listening to each other, and exploring sound, creating sound. I have no sound objects, so we're going to use what we've got around us. Okay, so just so the first part will be just like some kind of games to get into it, which is games I do with children, and then we'll do more kind of a compositional part. So for the first part, if you're all ready, just rub your hands. By your ears, you can hear the sound of your hand.
One, two, three, go.
One, two.
first time ever I'm out to 20. I'm 2. The kids is like, never, they can't
control. The children, I always, I tend to first make the movement before they say the cipher, so they can already see movement. And then as two children doing this, then they know,
So another game, what we're going to do is everyone is going to close their eyes and one person is going to go and make 5 sounds in the room. Okay? Anyway, and we're going to, when you finish, you open your eyes, you need to try and identify what sounds were made. Okay? And who wants, does somebody want to make the sound?
Me.
Oh, perfect. Okay, ready? Okay, don't cheat. Okay? Okay, close your eyes. Can you guess what sounds? At least will you tell us if we're right or wrong? Do you want to say which sound?
The first one was the fingers of the
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Okay. And one more.
The one at the fireworks.
Yeah. Yeah.
Tactical.
Yeah.
Because it was this metal sound. Yeah.
Hey.
Hi,
So now what we're going to do is we're all going to find one sound in the room, one object that we want to make a sound with, okay? And just explore a kind of repeating sound, like a loop, something that can loop, and that's okay. So we've got 5 minutes to just decide what we might do. Sorry, can I just ask the photographer, because the light, this is a very sensitive sound, so, very soft sound, and the absolute silence here. Thank you. Yumi. sorry, your name is?
Pierre.
Pierre, yours is the feet, okay, on the floor. It's part of the piece, okay, then it's not a problem. Okay. It's okay, Pierre, it's okay. The only thing is the scissors is very, very soft. Okay, Winnie? controller? Who likes the control? Who likes to be the control?
Control for you.
Who's the control for you? There we are.
That's
one. You're going to now, instead of, you're going to be the person. It's like being a conductor, except you're composing, so you're controlling the sound. So, so it's like you tell somebody to come in or stop. You're kind of composing, kind of live composition, basically, on the moment. You want to do it again?
That is definitely it before, so.
Yeah. Another sound from the flux?
Birds.
Birds?
Thank you.
So we're in this kind of global forest,
yeah.
Which is animals from all over the world, monkeys and wild boars and ducks and swans.
Yeah.
What else?
Rain.
Rain. What's the sound of rain?
Okay, so the soundtrack for some movie.
Well, I was going to say, Nelson's to our film company, so he might contract us to make some soundtracks. Okay, last one then, just to finish off in the forest. Now we have a little help from a little backing track with our sound. But now we're going to do a nice story. Okay,
No killing.
All love and peace.
Love and peace.
Okay.
So, anyone?
Somebody wants to just reorganize the sound.
The same sound.
Same sound. We just reorganize them. Anyone?
Okay.
Birds first, yeah. Then.
But it should be a harmonic story at the end, or?
Sorry?
So it's going to be a very
happy ending.
Shall we do something? We won't make a story, we'll make the sound,
yeah,
and then we'll decide the story from the sound we make. Yeah. Don't be able to sit around.
Okay. But we use the same sound.
Use the same sound. We just need to decide the order of the sounds.
So maybe we can do the monkeys first because it's the most
noise. Yeah. Okay, so monkeys first and then?
Yeah.
Okay.
Suggest.
Is that okay with you? Okay, monkeys first and then?
The rain.
Or do you want to do a mixture? Do you want to do like one by one or do you want to like mix some of the sounds?
Okay. Mix.
Yeah. Mix. Okay.
Mixed monkeys and bears.
Like, where's the bears coming from?
Okay, the monkeys and the birds. Monkeys and birds overlapping, and then?
Rain.
The rain comes, and then?
The wind.
And then?
Pigs in the wind. probably
listen.
Thank you.